really wouldn't want to go explore it today. Woo! Somewhere over there is whales. Apparently, can't really see. Over here, there's some birds. Oh, this is going to get a bit. Got to do it again. I'm crawling forwards. Oh man. So much cliff. It's amazing, isn't it? It's great. Sorry about the movement, but it's windy. I'm going up there into the clouds. That's right. This is. Trying to see where I'm going. That'd be more useful than holding a phone. Let's go to the source of the wind. I'm going this way. My eyes have adjusted, it was pretty gloomy in here. But mind your head. It's just amazing. You can see, it's just awesome, isn't it? Just try and squeeze through here. It's beautiful. Oh, here we go. It's just so much. I mean, this is green rock. Green rock. So it's quite slippery. So I'm going to make my way, hopefully, back up here. This stuff is green and wet. So I'm going to head back. I mean, these just huge boulders would have come off somewhere. But now we're just sat there. I mean, look, there's just some loose bits just above me. Great. Onwards. Yeah, there's some stacks above me. I'm gonna go heading on. There we go. Nicely done. There's a lot of loose scree here, so perhaps it's still falling down. This is fresh. You need to see this is fresh earth. This has come off recently. Which, if it's just a load of stones, then that's pretty well. But that's where I came from, in that direction. Isn't it cool? So good. This sort of stone. Me in it. Like a doorway. Which makes this the door. Speak, friend, and enter. Friend. Nope. I don't know Elvish. I don't think I can squeeze through there. But I don't think I need to. Let's go this way. That's single-handed. I can get down there. Just over there, behind there, is the sea. See if I can get back. Let's hope so. Because this is what I'm contending with. Big blocks. So I came from up here. Now, this is where you see where you just... So I came down here. I will definitely require both my hands to get back up. This is super green. I'm back on top. I am just literally on the edge, as you probably look down there. That's where it was, by Lino Gross. So down there, that led to that dead end, which then led to the sea, and here's the sea.